A Douglas County jury convicts a 21-year-old of first-degree murder. Prosecutors say Joshua Nolan participated in a gang-related shooting last September, and the jury agreed with them. Officers found 20-year-old Justin Gaines in a bullet-riddled car. He later died at an Omaha hospital. 18-year-old Travell Taylor received life in prison for his role in that murder.